reminded us of certain towns and what have you in America. Now, I know there's so many Hall & Oates, there's so many. Some of the guys were going up down the rocky steps today and were thinking, should we do Eye of the Tiger? Da, 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 da. But this, it might not be your Philly sound, but for me, there was a song when I was a kid. My brother, my older brother John, had a cassette. A cassette. And it was called Roller Disco. And on the cover of the cassette was two broken legs in plaster, but on roller skates. And as a kid, I just thought this is the coolest thing in the world. And one of the songs on that record was by a couple of guys called McFadden and Whitehead. And all through my life, and to be honest, even right now, to be honest, even up to this day right now, I still don't know all the words. But like I said before, I don't give up. We're just doing it, okay? Here we go.
I'm gonna listen. man-eater. Oh, here she comes, she's a man-eater. Yeah.
Oh, here she comes,
she's a man-eater. Watch out, boss, she'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man-eater, man-eater. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boss, she'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man-eater.
Just give me the chords again, Steve. Just...
Every time you go away, you take a piece of me with you. Every time you go away, you take a piece of me with you.
Oh my God, we'll be doing the Foo Fighters next. How much time have we got, by the way? By the way, I know you came to see, you know, me and the band and all that, but, I mean, do you mind us doing this shit? Is this, I'm serious, can I actually, no, no,